Alright, we're driving, we're going to the gym. Today is just me and my boys. We're going to Raw, we're hitting a push day, and we're gonna try to hit some PRs. Let me turn this music down. As you can tell, I have a different look. My hair was getting to like a ball, just like a poof ball. I needed to do something with it, and I decided to do something fun, maybe for like a month or something until the top grows out a little bit more. So I went with a mullet. You see? Mixed feelings about it for sure. Usually the younger crowd doesn't like it, and the older people are like, you know, that's pretty cool. Right now I'm also rocking a goatee. Whenever I have a cowboy hat on, it looks like very legit. I look like the most legit cowboy you've ever seen in Texas. Anyways, yeah, we're benching today. Gonna hit some maxes, hopefully. And yeah, today I'm working out with Caden and Braniel. Braniel's probably gonna hit 225. Hopefully Caden can hit 315. I'm not gonna say anything till he does it. And I don't know, my current max is 245, but I really have no idea what I can get to or what I would even go for. I don't even know if I'm max, because really my elbow's been hurting a little bit. So hopefully I'll be all right. And if I feel good and I feel strong, then obviously I'm gonna max. And if not, then maybe I'll just go up till I can do 225 for reps. We'll see how it goes though, so.
Oh shit, I didn't even know you were there. What's up?
You should hit a heavy three with
me,
bro.
Heavy three?
Yeah. If he can keep on the ground.
Can't stay in one. What should I hit?
Three. Are you going for a heavy three today?
This isn't gonna be a heavy three.
How much? Like,
I'll go for a heavy three.
Do like RPE like 7 or 8. Like something like. Have a couple reps. Right, like,
bro, look how good.
Let's say do 5 if you can get 6. Moving like the speed of sound.
We can keep on the ground. Come on. Dude, we need to put a band on this shit.
What?
You need to put a band on it or something.
Put that band
on. There's thicker bands.
Like 2
yeah, bro, that's crazy. We're at
Ellie Fitness. Like, you're like, time to
turn
that. That's crazy.
Yeah. That's crazy. How many times do you think you do it a week? So I don't schedule, like, I just look at it like today. I do like high end cars. Moving like the speed of sound. Come on. We can keep on the ground.
Come on. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Yes, sir. Like a bullet train. That shit is moving better than 205. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Are we stupid or is there just no, there
has to be something. Check the other one. Does the other one have something you can
move? No. Dude, I'm looking at it and it goes all the way. Oh!
Oh my god. On the foot.
Which one is it at?
He needs that beat.
Yeah, cut the beater.
Slow down.
Yeah.
Feel that contraction.
Right here. Yup.
Why do you always do that whenever I go? Well, somebody was telling me, oh, it was Caden. He was literally saying earlier how I don't put music in my videos. And he was like,
Come on. Yes, sir. You in a hurry?
Bro, I'm trying to get out of here.
Yeah, I know. Yes, sir.
Squeeze.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Radio.
Hey, no, put your beats back on, boy.
Bro, I was like,
it was like fucking Cyclops. What the fuck?
Go on, just.
No, Cyclops. You got the shit.
Get some reps in.
Can I put my headphones on?
Bro, put your hands in.
Bro, I can't see shit with this.
We run this shit!
We? No way.
Take your stupid ass
off. Tell me these, bro, these like.
Holy shit. We need to work out more, bro. Holy fuck.
I thought you were saying we were small.
I thought you were saying
small as fuck, bro. What are you doing? You keep working out.
I was like,
yeah, bro, me and you looking like shit right now.
The first thing I ever said to, I think I talked to you.
Yeah, definitely.
And I was like, your fucking arms are sexy as fuck.
Yeah.
Cause I saw your arms.
And then like.
And you had that shirt on that I bought off of you.
Yeah. And it was like, every day after that, you would come up to him and just be like, oh, your arms. And I was like, who is this good looking? He just comes up to me.
Who's this fucking weirdo, bro?
You don't understand. You don't understand the TikToks.
Sometimes when I just like I get, go to the gym, I do two workouts, I take a video, I leave.
What? All right, we just finished working out. We got a good pump in. The last vlog was a little bit late because my computer, like the processing of my computer, like uploading it to YouTube and downloading it on my computer, has been so slow and it's been pausing and it's just been like having errors. It's a user error on my MacBook, so it's just I can get it out when I get it out. I don't know if it's gonna keep happening. I hope not, but that's where I'm at right now. Yeah, it was a good workout. I got a good workout with Caden and Braniel. I don't think I recorded a lot of us talking, mostly because I was just like hanging out with Caden. I haven't seen him in a long time. It's time to go home with some slow rock at night because it hits, and that's the vibe for right now.